Excuse me, stranger. I don't mean to be overly familiar, but I think you're just the kind of person who can help me. My coward of a husband has taken my son, and I need someone with the wit and muscle to bring him back.
Why would your husband take your son?
Because he's both a coward and a fool. My son is gifted. Do you understand me? Gifted in the Force. He has the ability to train on Korriban and become Sith. My husband trained on Korriban. He had his chance at glory, but failed. And now he runs errands for a slimy Hutt. I will not have my son do the same. Please, you must help me.
What's in this for me?
I'm not wealthy, but I'd give everything I have for my son.
Now you're speaking my language.
Good. I knew I'd find somebody sensible eventually. He took my son to the shuttle port. A comm officer there who owed me a favor contacted me when they showed up. Be careful. My husband may not be willing to walk away peacefully.
You'll get the gory details after I report to Nemro. Figure you can wait that long?
Looks like I'll have to. But you don't get...
Blade, nice you decided to come by, but I was just telling Carols I can't stay. I know you understand.
That girl's a handful. But she's good at what she does, I'll give her that.
I'll have to take your word for it.
Anyways, I'm glad you're here. But those explosions in the rust yards, you wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Fathra's mines won't cause you any more trouble.
I thought you might have something to do with it. Good work, Blade. Good work. I like a person who takes initiative. With Fathra's mines broke down, we can increase production. Fathra will want revenge, of course, but we'll be ready. Look, I have something for you. You'll like it. I'll send it to your room. You've done good work for us. You deserve more than credits. Which reminds me, how long are you staying on Hutt?
Not much longer, if everything goes right.
Well, if you're still around in a few weeks, I'd like you to meet my sons. They'll be home from the trading expedition. I think you'd get along. Think about it, is all I'm saying. Now get going. I'm sure you have other business to take care of.
Come on, Luti, we don't have time to waste here.
Yeta chopa chawa aita.
Too late. Hey there, you must be the Blade.
You want to explain why you're in my room?
Well, we were paid pretty well, for starters. Luti here was installing a listening device before you interrupted. Someone wanted to know what you were up to, but I guess that plan's off now.
You've made a mistake. You don't know who you're up against.
See? And here I thought you were the Red Blade. Now get your guns out, folks.
Understand Nemro Schwarzgas production is back on schedule, Agent. Excellent work. Keep it up and Darth Jadis may loosen his grip on operations. However, I'm afraid unforeseen circumstances have caused a problem.
You mean the people who broke into my room?
No, that's a separate matter and one I advise you to watch closely. But it isn't what concerns me now. 3 days ago, Carls Jarvis's sons encountered a Sith apprentice in Imperial space. A dispute broke out. One son died and the other was crippled. When Carls hears that a Sith slaughtered his child, his sympathy for the Empire will evaporate. We can no longer use him to get to Nemro.
Can we keep him from finding out?
No. Keralt is close to his sons, and the circumstances of the encounter aren't exactly secret. He'll learn sooner or later. Now, I have a plan to solve our present dilemma, but first we need Keralt out of the way.
Are you sure that's necessary?
It's unfortunate, but it's the only way to proceed. I'm sending you an interference program on a computer spike. Go to Keralt's suites in the palace. Activate the spike to black out his security monitors. You'll be able to eliminate Keralt and his bodyguards without being seen. When Nemro's people investigate, they'll recognize the jamming program as Republic technology.
So we frame the Republic for the murder of Keralt Jarvis. Why?
One step at a time, Agent. Tarthalish and Nemro's Twi'lek advisor already expect Farthra to seek revenge for the destruction of his mines. Our job is to show that the Republic helped Farthra kill Keralt. Once Keralt is gone, speak to Tarthalishin about his suspicions. As Keralt's friend, you'll promise to do whatever it takes to find the assassins.
Is that right? How am I going to find the real killer?
For now, get to Keralt's suites and use the computer spike. We'll discuss more once Keralt is eliminated and Tarthalishin's suspicions have been aroused. Keep her out.
Are you trying to get my attention? You want this to happen, I'll need payment. Let me go and talk to him.
Hey there, I'm Getzo. What you in the market for? Glitter Stim? Nova Jack? Corellian Sunburst? I invented all those spices, ask anybody.
How much to buy all three of those spices?
Most days you get a bulk discount. The fact is, I'm fresh out of everything. Listen, I've been watching people come and go. You're the most exciting person to come through all day. We should be working together. I was buying a spice shipment from Nemro when some laser-brained smuggler outbid me. The smuggler offered up Nemro's favorite snack, a Deacon Eels.
Nemro's trading spice for snacks.
Those eels are rare, something he can lord over the other huts. It's a status thing. Word is, the smuggler keeps the Adigan eels in a water-filled crate while he and Nemro negotiate. I got an electromagnetic pulse bomb that'll boil those eels to a crisp. All I need is someone to plant the bomb.
Why not nab the eels and give them to Nemro yourself?
Crate is huge. It's heavier than Nemro after a week-long binge. With the eels gone, Nemro sells the spice to me instead. What do you say? Want to earn some fast credits?
Fast credits are my favorite kind.
Great. I knew we could do business.
What's going on here? You thought you'd just go and switch sides? Damn you!
Geralt, you can survive this, but we have to work together.
You're offering me mercy? How? Your timing's bad. I could use a fight right now. I just got word that my boys are dead, Blade. Some Imperial piece of filth killed him for refusing to bow and scrape.
You're wrong. One is dead, but the other's only crippled.
How could you know that? How? I get it. kill one, take the other hostage. Just make sure Carol's Javis cooperates, right? You slime. What is it you want from me?
You're gonna leave Hutt, Carols. Take the next flight off planet and don't come back. You do that, and we'll leave your son alive.
Damn you! If I'd have known what you were, I'd never let you inside the palace. I'll go. Not a word to Nemro. With what you've done in here, they'll probably think I was disintegrated.
Wherever you go, I'll be watching you. Now get moving.
You've made your point. You won't hear from me again. Goodbye, Blade.
Piti do tenya go kaka jujo. Da biska ku paliya.
Chiliska chanaga wa nin chikos pa inikudade. Nuja di jawa. Joto ge guanga joska.
Chakita huta. Kunta chuta. Kasu yali kulira. Kanki kung.
Sounds like you're having trouble with Nemro.
Wonki atacha kapa tonka, jisa bicha. Kaba no tase makipuna, mali tuta udmishka. Piti do tenya go kaka jujo, da biska ku paliya.
I didn't help Carol's for free. Are you gonna pay me for my time?
Oka kiza spida perupa. Kadwa shiniko higa danulia. Pliska taka. Yayoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta. Yinga yinga kijita. Nimni tanuv. Alelo kwekuta. Kunta chuta. Kasu yali kulira. Kanki kung. Oka kiza spida perupa, kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
I'll look into it. Might take some time.
Patoga wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko. Buka kampak nijit, tonka yiliska chanaga.
So, this is where you've been hiding. Nice. Is the blood on the floor fresh, or did that come with the room?
Just what I've always wanted. A pretty girl waiting for me at home.
Nice. But that's not why I'm here. Not this time, anyway. You've been all over town racking up quite a body count. And I know what you did to Carol's. You're after something bigger than Nemro. I'm not sure what, and I'm not sure why. But I want in on it.
Fine. I'm sure we can work something out.
I knew we could get along. So where do we start?
Allow me to respond to that.
What's this now?
We know who you are, Kaleo Janus, and we are willing to offer you a deal. I am Keeper. I represent Imperial Intelligence, as does my operative. We are aware of your activities on Rat Attack, Ord Mantell, and Brental's Four, as well as your affiliations. Your skills could prove useful, and we are willing to offer you a place in our ranks. You would become a very well-paid servant of the Empire.
I've heard worse propositions. What do you think, Agent? You want me on your side?
You could be an asset to us. I won't object.
I was looking to trade up anyway. And I'm guessing I can ride you a ways before you break. Count me in. But call me a servant of the Empire again, and I'll bust your face.
Charming. We'll discuss the details later. As for you, Agent, Tarthrogen is convinced that Bathra the Hutt is a major threat to business. Well done. Now we must bring Tarthrogen proof that Bathra has support from the Republic. The first step is to obtain a holodisc from Bathra's palace. The disc contains holo recordings of all Bathra's dealings. The Hutt is too paranoid for his own good. You'll have to break into his archive to get it.
It'll mean lifting security codes off the palace overseers. Like you said, paranoid Hutt.
Noted. Once you reach the archives, use this computer spike on the holodisc. It will be altered to show Bathra meeting with Republic officers. Then bring the forgery to Tarthrogen.
All this just to gain the allegiance of a thug like Nemro.
It's an inglorious business, isn't it? With Tarthrogen convinced that his enemies are allied with the Galactic Republic, have no doubt. He will turn to us for help. We are in the endgame. Ilya will accompany you on this mission and will act under your command.
Last time I went to Father's palace, I had so many adrenals in my system I was coming down for a week. This should be entertaining.
Hey, you there. You look like my kind of person, if you know what I mean.
Care to explain that?
Well, as I am currently in the market for a person with a good bit of business-like sense, I mean that you look like just that kind of person. I have a little job that needs doing with a big reward for the doer. My buddy's been taken captive, see, and I'm looking to buy a rescue. My buddy Orin's a world-class Mandalorian Jedi killer. He went into Fathra's on account he heard the Hutt was hoarding some kind of treasure. But he ended up frozen in carbonite and hanging as a trophy on Fathra's wall. I was hoping you could help him down.
Some world-class fighter he turned out to be.
A double-crosser, more like. It was Fathra's own lieutenant who told Orin about the treasure. Regular trap, but what's done's done. I expect he's hanging in Fathra's gallery. Unfortunately, something about being frozen like my buddy's been makes you lose your sight for a spell. But you just thaw him out and I'll come in after you cleared the path. I'm not exactly a fighter, see, but my buddy's sickness isn't your problem. Deal?
I could use the credit.
Great, thanks. And try to be stealthy about it. No sense getting all of Fathra's guards breathing down our necks. Good luck.
Mind telling me what you're doing in my hideout?
How did you find me so quickly?
A silent alarm linked to my holo communicator, who says it doesn't pay to be paranoid. Nice bomb there. I'm guessing you don't realize who I am. You're in over your head, chum. My name's Nockrell. I work for the Empire, securing valuable resources by whatever means necessary. I'm here because the Empire discovered how to process spice into painkillers. Save sick and injured soldiers when there's not enough culto around. The Empire's never been in the spice trade before, but there are young men and women who need these painkillers. You see the predicament.
Of course, let's just say I share similar sympathies.
Then help me secure this shipment. The Empire needs Nemro's spice to save lives. How about you dump that electromagnetic pulse bomb through the sewer grate next to you?
Then tell me who hired you. I won't kill the guy. Just explain things. When I'm done, you make a lot of credits. Deal?
My employer's name is Getzo. He's in Nemro's palace.
That shifty little womp rat? I knew he was trouble. Head back to the palace and talk to Getzo, chum. We'll settle this business there.
I'm going to kill them! I'm going to kill them! That's what I'm going to do! I'm going to take my blaster and... Oh, sorry, I didn't realize you were here. Please, I got nothing left to give you. I already paid my protection money, please!
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Listen, Donald. He doesn't look like one of Fathera's boys. Maybe he can help us.
Slow down. I'm not volunteering for anything.
A couple of months ago, my brother and his family started a farm on the other end of the swamps, near Fathera's palace. But when he couldn't afford to pay that slimy Hutt his protection money, Fathera sent his goons to kill him and his family.
Maybe someone should have helped your brother pay, Fathera.
You think I don't have my own protection money to pay? Nobody's got anything to spare. But that ain't the worst of it. Now Fathera's goons have set up on my brother's old farm. Never even bothered to give my brother a proper burying. Just left his body for the birds to pick apart.
Please, stranger. We're not fighters, but somebody has to stand up to Fathera's thugs. Will you help us?
Revenge is my specialty.
Oh, thank you.
Listen, I don't have anything to give, but my brother stashed a case with valuables in his house in case of hard times. There's a trick to getting it open, so bring it back to me as proof you got revenge on Fathera's thugs, and I'll open it for you.
I'll take care of it.
Thank you. It won't bring back my brother. And maybe it'll show those goons that the people of Hutta aren't as powerless as they think. My brother's farm is near Fathera's palace. He kept his stash hidden in the rafters. Bring it to me and I'll open it for you. The contents are yours. Did you do it? Did you get the case? The stash? I hope you had to kill a lot of Fathera's thugs to get this.
A and I enjoyed every minute of it.
Good. It'll just take a little twist here to open. 1 second. There. The contents are yours. Now please don't bother us again.
Must be Peblack. I have a data pad for you.
Yes, sir. Lock and load, sir.
Don't look at me. I don't know what we're doing. I just shoot things. All going down. What are you looking at me for? Aren't you in charge?